What's up, everybody? iPod K1 in. Hold on. Sorry. Anyways, this is Spore. And. Yeah. This has gotta be, like, one of my most favorite games, like, ever for the PC. And I'm kind of sad that they haven't made any more for it. But, so enough of me blabbering, let's get started. I don't like cell stage, so I'm gonna skip the creature. But, what's something for you guys? That's weird. Did you guys ever play Spore? Or maybe because you guys are watching this? I don't know. But, I guess your comment on that. And if you guys still play Spore, you should give me your name in the description, or just private message me. Because that would be awesome. I would still... Oh my gosh, that would be awesome if any of you guys played Spore still. Okay. So yeah. Hold on one sec. I'm sorry. What the hell? Host a foreign exchange student? Sorry. Anyways. So yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this person. Seriously don't. But I'm just going with the flip. And Spike. Mike Wazowski. That's so weird. Let's call him Doodlethin. Doodlethin. There we go. What? No. There we go. What the? I got nothing. No. Valix? Okay, Valix.
Okay. It's kind of cool.
It's the beginning of a new day, and for you, a whole new strange and wondrous world. Air fills your lungs as you stretch into your limbs in your new home, dry land. The race to evolve has begun. Find a new part to evolve. Awesome Bill. These guys suck, Awesome Bill. I don't know. I'm only gonna befriend the first one. Whoop. Oh dang. Slow down there. Oh dang. It's intense. The little happy names. Alrighty then. Thank you, this mouth sucks. Bye-bye. No. Okay. More. Ooh. ask you guys a question. Do you think Maxis should come back and create another one? You guys should definitely say something. Because I think it would be an enormous hit for them if they did. Darkspore was kind of but I think they learned their mistake on that. I don't know if any of you guys played it. I played it once, and it sucked. It absolutely sucked. It was so slow. But I just think they should come back. They did so good. The one that actually, reason I started is because of Lord Mongoose. On YouTube, his name is NotSlayer49. You should definitely check him out. He's pretty cool. But, yeah. Anyways. Alright, do the thing. Let's go. I'm skipping through, sorry. Anyways. What the hell? This guy's going half of that. Now watch me puke. I'm gonna puke. Oh wait, no, I'm on omnivore. Duh. Got the last one. I was a herbivore. Boom. Front row action, dude. Ow, dude. Hey. Enough. What the hell, dude? I'm dead. pissed me off. It's up in my eye. Brain power, you've grown a little smarter and taken your first step towards sentience? Sorry, I'm not the best reader. You have earned the ability to entice an ally to join your pack and help you on your adventures. Eat the crap out of you, dog. Not so mean already now, dog. Help. I don't care. Don't look. Alright, you can look now.
Ooh.
I'm trying to make this as weird as possible. Anyways. I didn't like this for a little. Episode right here. After I kill these guys. Anyway, you guys should tell me what I should do next in the comments on this movie. Why do people always... You guys are crazy. You guys should definitely tell me what I should do next. Should I be more friendly? Or should I destroy everything? Me personally, I think I'm just destroying everything, but whatever. If you guys think it's differently, I guess I could do that. Yeah. Eat, brethren. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. I don't really have that many subscribers or cool videos at that, but I promise more in the future. I'm gonna do Civilization 5, and that's all gonna be your guys' thought into it. Like, I'm gonna start like a Facebook page or whatever. Say, what should I do with this? Or what should I do now? You guys should totally go watch that when I actually air it. So thank you guys for watching. This is iPod KO1 out.